Both teams at full strength. Very few penalty issues for both teams here. A lot of good clean play and a lot of tough hits. Surly Q scrapping her way past. Those jerseys just power on the front trying to hold her back. Slap down.